guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how I do my eyeshadow. It's my first time doing my eyeshadow. As you can see, that's a concealer, and just continue watching. Guys, I'm going to be using the Iconic palette from Farmasi, and I'm going to be using a couple brushes from Farmasi to mix a couple colors together. I will be pointing out the colors I'll be using. Hey guys, as you will see, this is gonna be liquid eyeliner. I am gonna use it. I haven't used it in a very long time, so I'm just gonna keep it very raw and not skip anything. You will see me struggling. As you will see in this part of the video, I will attempt to put lashes on. It is my third time putting lashes on, so if you have any tips and tricks to how to apply them faster, leave it down in the comment box. Thank you. For this part of the video, you're going to see that I put concealer on my cheeks, and I only do that when I don't want to wear a lot of makeup, just to cover up a little bit of my rosacea. I'm also going to be using this brow wax that I'm obsessed with, just to make my eyebrows stand out a little more. If you are interested in this brow wax, it is something that I can help you with, and you can just send me a message or leave me a comment below. Thank you guys for watching, and just don't forget to subscribe, give it a thumbs up, and comment the video. Also, share my video and let me know what you guys think. Thank you.